They're pushed out one day only to come back the next. Good evening, I'm Kenny Choi.
And I'm Yenji Denise. The tents at the Kapalama Canal have gone up again, this time less than 24 hours after being taken down. KITV4's Brent Inouye has the story that at the moment has no end.
It's really hard sometimes, but all my friends here, so that's why I live here.
There's no denying that the living conditions along the Kapalama Canal are unhealthy. However, many of these people say they're used to it. Some say they're over it. But just a few of the people living on the street have gotten off of it.
Yeah, I would like to. You know, that's probably help us.
I always will try something once. And if it doesn't work, you know, I come back out here.
They're talking about getting into housing. Many of those living out here are tired of moving, sometimes having to pack up their belongings once every other week so city crews can come in and clean the area. Here's how it works. Our camera crews documented the three-day event. On Monday, everyone out here got a letter, meaning they'd have 24 hours to move their stuff or it would get taken away. By Tuesday morning, many of them had already left. Those who stayed faced the city's cleanup crews. And once it was over, this is what was left. But just a day later, people are packing back in along the canal. It's a cycle that's been happening for nearly a year. The cost for these cleanups across Oahu, 15,000 bucks a week. Some might think this procedure is a waste of time and money. The mayor has already stated that these enforcements are not a solution to homelessness. This is just a service he says is needed to keep our city safe. What could be a solution, though? Housing. That's part of the mayor's plan, but he's at odds with the city council. The mayor says while the council has funded $64 million to develop housing over the next 2 years, it took away the staff he needs to make the housing happen.
We don't have staff to do the kind of things, open escrows, purchase places, restore places, rehabilitate them, and get folks in. We've selected a group of people that have the expertise, the skill set to house more homeless, and we're asking the council to please restore that funding so we can make a difference.
Mayor Caldwell calls the cuts bewildering and irresponsible. He's making a last-ditch appeal to the budget committee, asking it to restore $600,000 to staff the Office of Strategic Development.
And the final budget vote is next month, and the mayor would need an amendment before the council to get the money reinstated. Now, going back to the cleanups, we're told the reason why city crews keep going back to Kapalama Canal is because of the continued complaints. In areas like Kaka'ako Waterfront Park, cleanups aren't as common because the city says less people complain.